Hi, this is Phil from Make Tech Easier, and welcome to How to Benchmark Your Windows 10 PC. In order to fully understand your PC's performance, you need to understand benchmarking and benchmarking software. Today we're going to help you do that and hopefully provide you some great options in the process. What are benchmarks? In this context, a benchmark is a measure of performance, whether for your entire PC or of individual components. This measure of performance can be lined up to and compared with other PCs that have taken the same benchmark, allowing you to see how your performance lines up compared to everyone else's. Is one of your components underperforming in comparison to what other people are scoring? A benchmark may reveal that discrepancy. Before benchmarking your PC. Before you start benchmarking your PC, it's important to ensure that you have all the other programs closed. Having other applications open will bog down your results, sometimes significantly, especially in the case of games and web browsers. You're also advised to close as many background applications as you can, but those shouldn't matter too much. How to benchmark your PC. As far as the actual benchmarking process itself goes, well, that's pretty simple. All you need to do is download, install, and run the benchmarking software, typically with the program's default settings. In the case of graphically intensive applications like Unigine Heaven and 3DMark, you may feel encouraged to adjust settings. We really only recommend doing this after you've first run on default settings and then adjusting settings to see how your PC can handle different levels of visual fidelity. If you want to learn how to benchmark your PC, the how isn't really the question you should be asking. The question you should be asking is what software should you use, and we'll provide some recommendations now. Use a benchmark. Use a benchmark is among our favourite full PC benchmarking tools for a multitude of reasons. First and foremost, using the application is exceedingly simple. It doesn't need to be installed, and after you launch the application, you can benchmark your entire PC in one click. Once the benchmark finishes, you'll see your results opened in your default web browser in a page like this one. Geekbench. Geekbench is another full PC benchmarking tool, but with a catch. This one is cross-platform. With the cross-platform Geekbench benchmarks, you can do things like compare the performance of your PC to the latest flagship smartphones. For example, we have an i5-4690 in a PC and a Google Pixel XL as a smartphone. The cumulative multi-core performance of the Pixel adds up to the power of just one of the desktop PC cores, at least on paper. Now obviously these CPUs won't have much crossover in terms of applications and usages, however being able to compare their raw performance in any capacity is, in our opinion, quite educational. Unigine Heaven. Unigine Heaven isn't the latest Unigine graphical benchmark, but it is our favourite. There's a few reasons for this, but chief among them is that Unigine Heaven is a great benchmarking tool for today's mid-range GPUs. The latest graphical benchmarks out there are designed to bring 1080 Ti's to their knees, but the Unigine Heaven benchmark is a few generations old and more closely in line with what you may expect out of modern visuals in today's video games. If you have a newer, higher-end GPU and want to push it to its limits, you're welcome to grab one of Unigine's newer benchmarks. Otherwise, this one should do the job for most people with mid-range gaming PCs or lower. 3DMark. 3DMark is one of the premier graphical benchmarking solutions on the market right now, and like Geekbench, it also supports multi-platform. It supports all kinds of different platforms and graphic APIs, and has a multitude of tests you can run to push your PC to its limits, even with the free basic edition. While 3DMark does lock some of its features behind a paywall, the basic benchmarks will all be available to you for free with their basic package. We highly recommend even the basic package though, if you want to see what your system is capable of. Which benchmarking software is right for you? Ultimately, which benchmarking software you opt for is dependent entirely on your preferences. For a basic rundown of what your system is capable of and how it compares to other systems out there, use a benchmark and Geekbench will more than do the job. In fact, use a benchmark's database of performance results is very helpful to us as hardware enthusiasts, especially for, say, comparing GPUs. Unigine Heaven and 3DMark will have larger file sizes and boast more intensive graphical benchmarks. Scores for these are also fun to compare, but in our experience are generally less useful than user benchmarks, and are better for testing the capabilities of your own system, not necessarily how it compares to others. Of course, you can just download all of these if you want to. Let us know what you decide to go with. Okay, as always, thanks for watching, and please subscribe and add your comments below. See you next time.